And happening today, Indianapolis Mayor Joe Hogsett set to appear virtually before the City County Council for a meeting about the third CARES Act funding package. Right now, it's not clear what will be included in the package. So far, the city has appropriated more than $92 million from the funding. That includes $20 million for contact tracing and expanded community testing and nearly $25 million for rental assistance. We will stream that meeting on air and online at fox59.com. It will start at 7 o'clock tonight.